Yeah.
What is poppin', you guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I have a very highly requested video for you guys, one of your favorites to watch, a massive thrift haul. I've been thrifting a lot, and I have so many goodies to share with you guys, so I thought, why not, you know, do a thrift haul? I don't do these very often because they do make me go a little mentally unstable for a couple days, but we're here and we're doing it. I've been working hard for the last week and a half on the try-on portion because I know you guys like the try-ons. I've been taking the Depop picks for you guys because that way you can snag everything that I share with you guys in this video on my Depop. There's a little plug right there. It's Melissa8, so make sure to check out my Depop after this video or during this video. As soon as this video goes live, all the pieces you see in this video will be up on there. And if you didn't notice what I'm wearing, I am wearing some Threads Obsessed merch. So I finally got around to making some merch pieces, but there will be I think if you just scroll down a little bit, there should be a link to my merch shop. If not, then I will post up the link right here. It is Teespring/ThreadsObsessed. The link will be in the description as well for you guys to check that out. I have a lot of different hoodies, sweatpants, pieces, mugs, bags, everything like that. I will pop up some of the pictures as well of me in the merch stuff, but I love it. Super comfortable. So if you're interested, you can definitely check that out. Also, if you're new here, welcome to my channel. I'm Melissa. Make sure to hit the subscribe button before you leave, and also follow me on all my social media, which will be my Instagram, where I've actually been posting a lot of day in the lives where I take you along for my days on reels lately. I've been posting a lot of reels. I thrift in those days, so it's kind of like mini trip to the thrift. So definitely follow my Instagram. It's at Threads Obsessed. You can also follow my other Instagram, which is Shop Threads Obsessed, which is new. I just created it like a week and a half ago. So definitely follow that Instagram as well. I will talk about merch shops, Depop things, all of that. I'm starting to get ahead, and then eventually maybe a little clothing line. My TikTok, definitely follow my TikTok. I've been posting those days in the lives on TikTok as well, and a bunch of other fashion-y type of videos too. So definitely check out my TikTok. It is Melissa Taddy. And last but certainly not least, definitely check out my podcast where I post every single Saturday with my assistant Fran, and we talk about, you know, things going on, fashion, thrift controversies, things that are going on in our lives, things that are going on in the world, everything like that. So definitely check that out. It is Unthreaded, so definitely subscribe to that and follow Unthreaded IG. Okay, I'm so out of breath, so let's get into this massive thrift haul. Okay, let's start off, considering this it's winter and it's freezing outside, let's start off with the coats. I am loving the coats that I've been thrifting lately, so let's start off with a banger. Okay, look at this one. I'm obsessed with it. It's so cute. It's originally from Le Chateau, fave brand to thrift, but yeah, so cute. It is suede with the faux fur on the trim. I love it. Very 90s. Similar to that one, this is actually from Windsor, which is like a online retail store, but I thrifted it. In love with it. So obsessed with it. It has, again, the shaggy fur all down the trim, on the sleeves, everything like that. It's just black suede, similar to the other one, but a very 90s vibe yet again. Then I have a very Kim Kardashian West type of coat. A super long coat that is just so cozy, warm, bougie. Then we have this one, which animal print, obviously, guys, you know, I know everything that's animal print at the thrift. I'm always picking it up, but this one was really cute, so I picked this one up too. Again, with the trench long coats, everything's long nowadays for me. Then I have this beautiful brown. Brown is the color right now. I am living for anything brown. Brown leather, corsets, everything like that. So I saw this Danier leather brown coat, and I had to have it. It's long, long leather coats, essential in the wardrobe right now. This one, a little bit different, a little bit more loud, fun. I don't know, it's kind of reminds me of some like art, abstract art with all this like faces on it, everything like that. I thought this was really cute and different, which I love, of course. So I had to pick that one up. And then very 90s, early 2000s, is this Echo Jeans New York denim jacket, very oversized. Love it, super cute. This one is something that a lot of you guys have been requesting for me to find, actually, and it's this very oversized, big fleece. I don't even know what this type of like art is called or anything. If you know, let me know in the comments. But it just has like all these animal prints on it all the time when I see them at the thrift. I sold one really quickly on my Depop and I found another one for you guys. This one has wolves on it. And then another faux fur again from Le Chateau. This is so cute. Super early 2000s with some clear sunnies. Such a look. And then this one I actually picked up in my last video and you guys were like, please tell me you picked that up. You know your girl did. So it's this maroon colored, kind of like suede-y, but not really. And then it has faux fur all down the trim. It's really fuzzy on the insides. This one is a little bit more early 2000s, 90s vibes, a little bit more grungy. And it's this pink and black trimmed suede coat. A lot of suede I'm showing. A lot of suede and leather, I guess. But this one is pink and black fur and it's so cute, faux fur. And then another short jacket that I have here is this one right here, which is, it's called cool wear outerwear. I love the trim. If you guys have seen, there's definitely a trend happening. A lot of faux fur trims, a lot of faux fur, a lot of leather, a lot of suede. But this one is this beautiful faux leather jacket with the fur trim all over it, which I love. This one is completely different than any of the other ones I've shown you. Very loud, colorful. It's actually by Skechers, but this cinching is very on trend. I've seen it on a lot of pants and tops, and now I found it in a jacket. And this is actually from by the brand Skechers Sport in the 90s. It's really cute. It's all cinched everywhere. I love it. The last couple jackets that I'm going to just point to because they're all hanging up, but you'll see it on the try on. One of them is this beautiful corduroy jacket, which is lime green. It's trench coat vibes. It's very long and it's literally so beautiful, guys. Like, I'm contemplating keeping it. This one is very OG threads with the checkerboard. I don't really pick a lot of checkerboard up, but this just spoke to me. It's very high fashion, incredible quality, and it is just this beautiful checkerboard print, and there's never anything wrong with adding a little checkerboard here and there to your wardrobe nowadays, even though it's not the most trendy thing, but it's very, very 80s, and I love it. And then last but not least is my favorite. This is one that I'm gonna be keeping in my wardrobe. I'm obsessed with needle print, and I found the most beautiful needle print blazer jacket. It is so cute. I have a bag to match, which is right here, that I've been rocking a ton together, so I'm so excited about this. But that concludes the jackets. I'm so excited. So yeah, let's move on to the next category. Okay, this one is probably gonna be the longest portion of the video, and that is the tops. I split it up into four sections so I can go through everything a little bit quicker. The first thing that I thrifted is this denim printed top by La Senza, and it has like the front slit down the middle, which I am obsessed with. It's very early 2000s. And then I have another top from La Senza. I love La Senza. This one is the same kind of vibe where it's split down the middle, but it has a leopard print and it's black. It's very like cute and mysterious. Okay, this is very like Valentine's Day-ish, but it's really cute. It's a cropped top and it's just red and black with a heart. I love this lingerie so much. Look how beautiful it is. It's so cute. It's beautiful. And then it just comes with these bottoms, which it's like a garter. Garter, is that right? I don't know. Picked this up as well. This one I got yesterday, which I think I might keep if it fits me. It might be a little bit big in the boobs for somebody who doesn't have any, but it's really cute, and it's just this bustier that's very like Renaissance vibes, very what I'm into. And then this one I wore in my last Instagram picture, actually, or one of my last ones, where I styled it with this, and it's just super cute as well. Very Renaissance vibes, which I'm really into. Okay, this is just cute. It's the cutest leopard print bra ever. I thought this was adorable, so I had to pick it up. I think it's gonna be too big. If it fit me, I would be so happy. I think it's so cute. Similar again to that like Renaissance queen medieval vibes is this one right here. It is another corset. It's gonna keep you in there quite snug, but it's really cute. It has the most beautiful print all over it. Very bridal again. So yeah, that is the lingerie. Okay, moving on to the graphic t-shirts. If you cannot tell, this is the first one that I thrifted. It is so cute. It says Little Miss Stubborn. I literally saw this and I was like, this is literally a self-portrait of myself and I need it in my life. So I got this, of course. I have another one that's similar. Then I have this one, which just says Angel on it, and it's like, this is not really like graphic t-shirts, but it's still goes in here. This one is a Harley top, which is a very beautiful embroidered Harley Davidson top. This is probably pretty expensive actually at the store, but really cute. And then this one, I actually think I'm gonna keep in my wardrobe, and it just has the big Harley symbol on the front, and it is from South Dakota. I love looking at all the places. This one is a Tommy Sports, bootleg Tommy Sports, probably from the 90s. Really cute, fun, funky, love finding that stuff. This one from the little girl section, I think, and is Hello Kitty. I love finding Hello Kitty things. This one says sunshine and lollipops, and that is a really cute Little Miss Sunshine. I love finding these ones. This one, I actually saw a bunch of them at the thrift. I only decided to pick up one. I might go grab the other two if they're still there, because I was there yesterday. But it says lick 'em, don't bite 'em, and they're Tootsie Roll, like dead stock t-shirts. And they still have like the tag on them and everything. I'm not sure where these were sold at. Maybe I was thinking Winners or something, but it has like the Tootsie Roll in it. I thought this was really cute to even like crop or something. It would be really cute to wear. Then I found this one, which is Cookie Monster, and it says me want everything tonight. Super cute. I love cookies, so I'm like, maybe I should keep that. This one I think I should probably keep too, because it says I'm his because he deserves the finest. I'm kidding, but I'll probably put this one up on my Depop. I thought this was really cute, and I love little graphic crop tops with like sassy sayings. It's literally my favorite thing ever. This one I'm thinking about keeping too. I'm on an Ed Hardy tip right now, and everything Ed Hardy I want. So I found this at the thrift. It is so cute, actually in the little girl section. The last two graphics are these two. This one's just like a blue Adidas. I don't pick these up often, but I really like the color of it, so I decided to snag it. And then this one right here, which was so cool, very 90s, with the tie-dye and the dragon. I needed those. Okay, these are kind of like the miscellaneous random tops, some blouses, some just random things. This is actually a corset, which is really cool. It's sequined. It ties up in the back. I thought this was beautiful. Really fun for like a fancy night out or something, if we ever can do that ever again. And then this one right here is really cute too. Very colorful. Have a couple more colorful tops in this pile for you guys. So I thought this was really cute with the crisscross and neck and the stripes. Very rainbow. Very like OG threads from last year. This one, Argyle all the way. Argyle all day. I had a Bratz doll, and I think it was like the Gulf Bratz doll, and I swear she had like socks like this or a top like this, and I saw it and I needed it. I think it would be really cute cropped, but I'll leave that up to you guys to decide. Or I don't know, I might keep it, but it's really cute. Then this one right here is this mesh netted Costa Blanca top. I love finding Costa Blanca stuff. The stores that go out of business always have the most fire things at the thrift store like years later, and so I found this one right here, and it's really cute. It's just mesh sleeves. It's off the shoulder. I love it so much. Really cute, very grungy vibes. A couple denim pieces I have actually been finding a lot of, which is very on trend as well. I see a lot of like IMG and like Jaded London have these type of clothes. Very like Guess from like the 90s, early 2000s had these pieces in them, and this one is actually by Guess Jeans, and it's just like this button up top, and that's denim, and I love denim pieces. This again, Le Chateau come through for ya girl. This one is so cute. It's this leopard print. You guys know I love a good leopard cheetah print, so I picked this one up. It is again very on trend with the like cinching here, and it shows your belly. I love any like sort of like tops that show your belly button a little bit. And then this one as well, I don't know, I was like kind of contemplating, and then this, I put it on and I was like, oh my god, this is the cutest top ever. And again, it shows your belly, so I have so many Argyle sweaters to share with you guys. This one here is just a little crop pinky early 2000s vibe sweater. Again, my place. Again, I need to do a trends video for you guys because I have so many things to share with you guys. Then this top is very on trend as well with this pattern, this funky pattern. 60s, 70s funky groovy patterns are very on trend right now. This one's just a button down blouse, and I think I'm keeping this one in my wardrobe. Again, with the funky patterns. Guys, look at this top. It's like a button down top. It's so cute. So groovy. I love it. And then this one was really different that I found, and I thought this was really interesting, but it's by Annex. No, like it's just like torn apart. Looks like your dog was at it, but it's so cute and different. And anything that I find that's cute and different at the thrift, I'm bringing home. And then a couple like tank tops. This one is literally something that you see on UNIF right now, and it is this cute little green tank top with like the, like, you know, I don't know how to describe it. You see it. Super cute. This one is like an off the shoulder with the lettuce hem. I love anything with the lettuce hem. It's like an off the shoulder, but then it has like this little strap here. Super cute. Blue. Love it. Honestly, kind of spring vibe. Very 60s, 70s, very 70s. This is very 70s vibes. Again, with the bell sleeve. Super cute. I love these tops right now. And then this one right here, which is like a, again, with the Renaissance, medieval, anything that's kind of like structured, I'm really into. And I found this really cute. This is probably like a prom top or something. Like you wear it with like when you would go to prom in the 90s. I love this one too. The next thing is just this Dior top. It's like a monogram Dior top that's blue and black. It's not real, but it's really interesting. So let's move on to the sweaters. I have a whole ass mountain here. So tons of Argyle to share with you guys. Of course, this one I actually cropped. This is different than the other Argyles that I've been picking up recently. It's actually very, like, a lot of small Argyle, which is different and I like it. This one, we have some Ralph Lauren, and I absolutely love the purple color. It has like a green polo logo on it, which is really cute. I love green and purple together. I was about to say yellow. Then we have another really thick Tommy sweater, probably pretty expensive at the actual Tommy store. Very high quality. It's just red with the Tommy logo on it. This is a very like grandpa-esque sweater, which is really fun. I love these sweaters. I love finding them. They're just so fun. Look at it. Like, who wouldn't want to wear this? Like, you just look so cozy and fun. Like, you look like the fun guy or the fun girl when you're wearing that. And then this is literally, I think I need to keep this in my wardrobe. It's so fluffy and cute and pink, and you guys know pink is literally my favorite color in the whole entire world. It's just so cute. It's this cardigan sweater and it's pink and it's beautiful. This is probably one of the best finds in a while. It's this vintage Izod button down cardigan sweater in yellow, and it's just absolutely perfect. Like, how much, like, what else do you ever want to find at the thrift store? Perfect. Then we have like this I've actually been finding a lot of these crochet tops, but this one was just really cute. Very 60s, 70s vibes with the, you know, crochet bell sleeve and all of that. Very boho, actually. I don't pick a lot of boho up, but this is really cute. Then again, very like 70s, like, yeah, like peace and love. This is actually the TikTok sweater. I actually posted a TikTok that got like, I don't know, 300,000 views or something at the thrift store. And this is the controversial TikTok sweater. So definitely check this out on my Depop if you want to snag it. There's some history behind it. Then this one I have, this is a beautiful houndstooth red and black crop sweater by Girl Confidential. I think this was in Target like a long time ago. This one, another grandpa sweater. This is actually a really expensive sweater by Harry Rosen. It's made in Italy. It's a beautiful sweater, very high quality. I'm pretty sure these are like $400 sweaters. Very, very beautiful. I love the pattern. The green is such a cute color. It's one of my favorite colors as well. This one right here is this Argyle blue. I love this color blue as well. This blue reminds me of like the early 2000s, like pink, bright pink that I usually wear. And this blue is like screams like Paris Hilton early 2000s. In that same blue type of color, I love some more Argyle. So I had to include this one too. And then this one is actually Burberry. I love finding Burberry at the thrift. Of course, we love finding designer finds at the thrift. So yeah, this one's just this Burberry sweater with like the Burberry patch. Oh, this is one of my favorite sweaters for sure. I know one of you guys are gonna snag this so quick up on my Depop, but it's this Lacoste like sweater. I just love the like simplicity to it. Very 90s, but like really cute at the same time. It's simple, but yet like you look chic. So I know one of you guys are gonna snag that real quick. And then this Nevada jeans like leopard collared cardigan sweater is so cute too. I tried to wear it done up, but it doesn't look as good done up as it does just as a cardigan. And then this one right here is just this crop top in this like, what pattern is this? I don't know. I have no idea, but it's really cute and it's cropped and I love it. And then this was probably one of my favorite grail finds. It is this big Tommy Hilfiger sweater with the big Tommy patch in the front. What gets better than this? Very Princess Diana, actually. That's what it reminded me of. Okay, that concludes the tops. Let's move on to the next category. Okay, up next we have skirts. So I have a lot of mini skirts. The first one is this Guess jeans mini skirt. I love this one so much. It literally has zippers so you can zip it and make it into like the cutest like slit mini skirt. You can do it three ways, like so cool, so different. I love Guess jeans from like the 90s, like early 2000s or 2000s, even like probably 2008, 2009. I would love it more than like Guess now. I feel like Guess now, the things in there got cheaper, like the quality. I mean, everything in the fast fashion world has gotten worse quality. Yeah, so I love thrifting the OG old Guess nowadays. And then I also found this skirt, which I don't know if it's part of a costume or not, but it's really cute. It has like the cutest plaid pattern on it. And then again, I am obsessed with this peplum on skirts. You'll see I have a few others to share with you guys with that. Then I have the best mini skirt ever. Okay, I have two others from this exact same brand that I thrifted called Accomplice. And literally, it is perfect. They are the best mini skirts. They're actually skorts. And they're so comfortable. They fit so great. And every time I wear one out, like, it's probably one of my go-to pieces to wear to the bar because they're just, like, so cute. They're sexy. They're chic. But they're simple and they go with so many things. I always get asked where I got them from. And they're from Accomplice from the thrift. And I found another one. So I'm going to put this up on my Depop. Then we have this long denim skirt. And I don't pick up a lot of long denim skirts. One, because not a lot of people like to wear them. But I personally actually love them if styled right. Very, like, uni vibes. If you just, like, style it right with some chunky sneakers or some chunky boots, they actually can be pulled off so cute. And if you wear it with, like, a crop turtleneck or, like, a crop top, they just look so cute. I just love the like wash of the denim. I don't know what it was. It just really caught my eye. Really cute. And this is from UB Jeans. Then, okay, I took an Insta pic in this skirt. It is so good. It's actually from Ardenne. Like Ardenne. I don't know if you guys know that brand, but a pretty cheap brand. Like, I'm not going shopping for clothes there, but I thrifted this skirt and I thought this was amazing. I had to have it again with this like peplum vibe to it. But yeah, this is a really cool skirt. This is definitely from like 2008 or something. I don't know. I love it. And then the next one that we have is again with that peplum, but denim skirt. I've been seeing so many of these on like IMGEA and Jaded London and all that and Dolls Kill. And you can literally find them at the thrift, guys. Like, save your coin. Find them at the thrift. Or Depop even. Probably tons of people have them. I think I'm going to put that one on there. I'm not sure if that one's the one that fits me or not, but I'm keeping one in my wardrobe for sure. And then this is my favorite skirt, I think. It looks so cute on. It's by Lip Service, which is one of my favorite brands to thrift. Again, find the cutest little grunge pieces. So yeah, I found this little gem right here. And then we have a couple more mini skirts. I just have this plain red one, which is essential. And then this one, which is like this vinyl kind of patent leather mini skirt, which is definitely from the 90s for sure. It has no brand in it, but it's so cute and very, very, very good quality. Okay, the next section, I'm going to be doing purses, hats, belts. Okay, let's work on some bags. I have a bunch of bags to share with you guys, like a crazy amount. The first one that I have to share with you guys is this Rockaware one. It's so cute. I'm definitely keeping this one in my wardrobe. This is like this knockoff Fendi bag, but it's really cool. It's like kind of like a book bag almost. I don't know. I've never seen a shape like this, but it's still really cool. So I'll put this up on my Depop for you guys. And then this is very Floridian vibes. Like, I cannot wait to go on vacation just so I can wear this bag. It is so cute. It has palm trees and then some rhinestones. And of course, it's a mini bag. I'm pretty sure like all the bags I have to share with you guys are like mini bags. Then I have this beautiful Damier leather bag. I don't even know. It's like denim printed with like tiger stripes all over it. It has the coolest chain ever. It's just so cute and I am obsessed with it. Then we have this bag, which was literally so inexpensive. It's this beautiful Prada bag that is like this crocodile vibe. feel to it. It's red. It looks so luxurious. I can't even speak, but it's just like so cute, and it's another little cute side bag. So actually, I'm getting into the bigger side bags as well. And then I found this one, which is a YSL bag, which is just like a side bag. It's nude, very kind of essential, but simple. So, and then I found this yesterday, which is another bigger bag as well. It's this Snauzers bag. I don't know why I got this, but I thought somebody out there probably likes Snauzers or like has a Snauzer. If this was a Frenchie bag, I would probably wear it. So I picked it up. This is probably one of my fave snags as well. It's this Dior Perfumes little like kidney shaped mini bag. I think I might keep it. I haven't decided, but it's just like so freaking cute. Sorry, I keep looking in the mirror to like see how I look with a purse. I don't know what I am. Then these two I'm actually gonna be keeping in my wardrobe as well. I'm obsessed with brown little mini bags. This one's a Dooney and Burke, and this is a Coach one. So needed in the wardrobe. Okay, the next couple bags. This one is really a kind of prom 2002 vibes. It's satin red, very cute. And then this one, I actually styled it in the coolest way ever. This, I actually found this with tags. It's a Deadstock gold mini Playboy bag, and I found this with the tag on it, but I used it in the video, so I took the tag off. But really, really dope find. I was so excited to find that. And then this, I found this vintage Gucci bag, which is really, really beautiful. It's just monogram. It's so pretty. You can take the straps off too, which is really cool. So you could maybe find other straps. This was a really dope find though. And then I also found this bag, which is kind of like monogram, very on trend, simple, but like it says XOXO. Gossip Girl. Okay, I have a couple belts to share with you guys. Only three. I do have a ton of grommet belts that will be listed up on my Depop shortly, but these are three of my favorites that I've thrifted lately. This one is just black grommet belt. Very, very cool. Nothing much to say about it. But then this one is this fuzzy zebra one, which is really cute. This one, however, guys, it is this gorgeous Ed Hardy big ass buckled belt. I was so excited when I found this. Me in 2008 is living. I have so many hats to share with you guys. I don't get a lot of hats at the thrift usually, but I've been really into them. I found this one, which I'm into the bling. This is very Jersey Shore to me. Like Snooki would wear this. And I found this one. It's bedazzled. It says Queen on it. Queen energy. I think I'm gonna keep this for a look. I actually had another Harley hat that I was supposed to show at the thrift haul, but Madison Beer actually bought it for me. So that was pretty cool. I'm just kind of glad that I listed it up. And then I have this Tommy Girl bucket hat, which I think I'm also gonna be keeping because I feel like this is so cute. And then I have some fuzzy hats. These are just so fuzzy and fun. This is a gorgeous color. This is an absolute gorgeous color. And then I have a black one, which is so essential in the wardrobe. And then I have a couple more really fun hats, which this one is this Bike Week from 2010. Daytona Beach, again kind of like the blingy girly hats vibes. And then I found this little Hello Kitty one too, which is really cute. It's brand new with tags. It's like a newsboy cap. And then last but certainly not least, I found this like monogram Coach little toque hat, which I thought was really cute too. So yeah, that is all of my accessories to share with you guys. Then we have some baby fat. I have a lot of baby fat in this haul, but I have these incredible baby fat booty poppin' pants. They're just so cute. I love the butt. These pants are so cool. They are just like super pleated pant, brown, like coffee colored pants, but I love the way that they fit. Honestly, they make your butt look so good, and I love them. I don't know, they're different. Of course, we have some low-rise jeans. This would not be a little Mel haul without some low-rise jeans happening. I've been picking up so many at the thrift lately, so I picked these ones up. They're just kind of like a cooler wash. I like the low rise that are flared. Okay, then I have some good high waist pants happening here. So we have these red high waist mom jeans, and then these ones are so, so good. These are suede Danier leather orange pants. High waisted, they look so cool on. I love them. Such a cool find. And then we have some like cargo pants. They're actually from Old Navy, but these are definitely like from the 90s. But really, really cool. They're dungarees and they're just like super wide leg. I love these. I think feel like these are really like good to have in your wardrobe. Very essential. Of course, we have some jeans. So we have some good Levi's that are high-waisted. These are Levi 505s. So they're high-waisted mom jeans. And then I have some good leather pants. I have so many Danier leather pants for you guys up on my Depop. I think there's only one pair on right now, but after this haul, there should be a couple other pairs on. These ones for sure, so good. Don't waste your money on the ones that are Aritzia that everybody has. Find them on Depop. The Melina pant, I think that's what they're called. Everybody has them. And then we have some more baby fat. These are so long. They're baby fat corduroy pants. Ah! I was so happy when I found these. So cute. I found these really beautiful blue velour pants. I've been finding so many velour. I've been wearing so much velour. It's literally my go-to outfit is my black on black velour outfit. Some more baggy. Can you even see these? Good joke. Be real. And then I found some good old Guess jeans. Some really high-waisted good Guess jeans. These are a size 31. They're darker wash. But I love them, different, and I really liked them. And then these are like the coolest find ever. They are these high-waisted, of course, Le Chateau green like leather pleather pants. They're so cool. These are really small though. I don't know, they literally, I can't wear them, but I can fit into them. You know, they're like too small for me. They're like they're a size 3, they say. I think that they're like a 20, like they fit my waist, but like not comfortably. I think they're like a 25 waist or so. So that concludes the pants. Let's move on to the next section. Okay, moving on to the next section, it's going to be dresses and suits and sets and overalls. So I'm gonna start with the couple that are in here. So the first one is this gorgeous polka dot suit set. You guys will see it in the try on. And then this one as well is this gorgeous, like, what is this print called? I don't even remember what this print is called. My brain is not here anymore after filming for 6 hours. But this is just gorgeous green suit set as well. Another couple suits here that I have to share with you guys. This one is this all red one. I love suits. I just think that they're so classy. And you can also dress them up and dress them down with some sneakers, which I love that look too. This one's a skirt one. And then this one is pants. I love the black and red of this one. This one's a little bit darker vibe. You know, especially with some sneaker, like white sneakers with this is such a look with like a red turtleneck. Oh my god, that's such a vibe. I have a couple more dresses here. So, oh, this is another slip dress. This one I actually think I'm gonna keep because it's so cute. This with like some tall black boots is just so good. It's so good. It's like this Dalmatian print and I love it with the lace. Then I found this yesterday actually. It's this two-piece fleece set in white, which is very on trend right now because we're all kind of inside, stuck inside. Just wearing a lot of these matching tracksuits is a very big thing that's happening because it's cozy, it's comfortable, and it's pretty normal nowadays because we're stuck inside. And then I have these, which are really cute, and a grail. We found a Tommy grail a couple days ago, and I just absolutely needed this. This is a Tommy Hilfiger overalls. Very hard to come across. So when you find these at the thrift, you're just kind of like, hey. So I found those. Another suit set that I think I might be keeping is this one right here. It is this gray and white. It's like charcoal gray and white. And then a couple dresses. This one is so good. It's by, of course, Le Chateau yet again. And it is this beautiful red faux leather, kind of like patent leather. It's like shiny. It's just shiny. It's not like leather, but it's just shiny material. It's red. I love this neckline on dresses, especially for girls who don't have as much boobies. I just feel like it looks a lot more flattering. And then this Tommy Sports bootleg dress. I found this in the little girl section and I had to have it. I thought it was so cute. One of my favorite, absolute favorite pieces in this whole entire thrift haul is this sweater dress. And it has this big cowl neck to it, and I thought it might be a sweater, but then I put it on and you wear it like off the shoulder and you could wear it as the cutest dress ever. So I had to have this. It's so freaking cute. And then lingerie section come through again. The last couple pieces are all from the lingerie section as well. This one, which again is just a like leopard printed dress. There's a lot of leopard happening. This one is like a longer leopard printed dress, which is really which is really cool. It's actually by Licenza, and it's see-through. And that's like the third one that I've picked up of that exact same dress. All right, moving on to the last portion of the thrift haul, which is the shoes. I have so many shoes to share with you guys. Okay, so the first pair are actually a pair of boots, and I have so many shoes and boots listed up online. There actually is a lot of boots on sale on my Depop, so definitely check that out. If you go scroll down to the bottom, like, half my stuff on my store is 30% off, so make sure to check that out. But I have these, which are literally the cutest boots ever. They remind me of Matrix. They have buckles all down the side of them. They're just so freaking cute. So I have those ones. And then the next pair are a pair of sneakers, and they're just some New Balance sneakers, very essential in the wardrobe. I actually love the pink on the end, so I picked those ones up as well. The next pair, actually a pair of sandals, which I'm going to be keeping in my wardrobe, and they're these chain sandals. But these are gonna be so cute on a vacation. They look so high fashion. I thrifted them. I don't know what brand they are, but they do have like what seems to be some sort of like luxury code, serial number in them, so I don't know. They look pretty cool to me though, so I'm keeping those. Then I also have these really chunky brown 1990s boots, which are really cute. So that is, these are definitely a big must for the wardrobe. They're like brand new, first of all, and they're lime green and brown, like Nike. They look like hiker boots, but they're just like, I've never seen anything like them. They're like brand new, like nobody ever wore them. They're the cutest sneakers ever, so I picked these ones up as well. And then these, which are the shoes where you're gonna wear when you kill your husband and you take all his millies. These are by Levian Rose. They're my favorite shoes to thrift, and they're like the cutest little fuzzy shoes ever, so I picked these ones up too. Then I have these, which definitely brought you back to 2007. They are these Ed Hardy slip-on shoes. I wish that these would fit me so badly, but they are size 6. I'm so upset about them, about that, but they're so freaking cute. Next, we have some Skechers Shape-Ups. I love these so much. Not everybody's cup of tea, I understand, but there's a certain group of people who love to rock these as an everyday shoe, and to be honest, you'd be getting a booty and some nice calves with these, so think about it. Just think about it. But they're actually really cute, and I actually like them. I honestly like them a lot. Okay, next up I have these Nike Zoom Air, and I think that these might be like football sneakers or something, but they're really cool, and I love the orange and the yellow and the red and the black and the white. I feel like these with some like white sweatpants is actually such a look, so I picked these up as well. Okay, the next pair of shoes that I got are these Monogram Guess slip-on shoes, heels from definitely the early 2000s. These remind me of like some Paris Hilton. They honestly are kind of like a Dior dupe, which I don't know if you guys know the Dior sandals, but they're definitely a dupe for that for sure. And then I actually found these. I tried to do some research on these on the internet, and I couldn't figure out what or when these are from, if they're new, if they're old. They are these Air Huaraches, so they're Nike Huaraches, but I can't figure out anything about them. I assume that these were like maybe some of the originals or something. Are they a new, am I completely off? Like, if you guys know anything about these, let me know, because I'm really interested. Okay, next we have some very essential slip-on heels. They're 7.5. I'm thinking about keeping them because they fit me so perfectly, but they're really, really cute, and they're just like this satin feel to them. They kind of remind me of like vampire shoes, like from the 90s. I don't know. That's the vibes that they give me. Like Addams Family, that's what I get from them. Then I found these really, really cool like knockoff Louis Vuitton monogram shoes, and they're just like slip-on mules. They're actually pretty big. They're a size 10, which I don't come across a lot of big shoes that I like am in love with. And I found these, so these are really cute. So if you have big feet and you're into them, definitely check these out on my Depop. Then I have these, which I'm actually going to keep because I'm so excited to wear these when I go on vacay sometime. I'm really just manifesting this to the universe. But I found these really cute glass heels right here, and they're so cute. They're originally from Town Shoes, and they're actually not as uncomfortable as they look, so that's why I'm keeping them. I don't know why they're comfortable. They just are. I have a couple more, just a couple more things to share with you guys, and then you can leave. But now I have these Nike Air Force Ones, which I just thrifted for $4.99. And they're like in such good condition, but they are all black Air Force Ones, and I picked those ones up. Those are like a really good find. Okay, the other one just fell, but I have these really cool denim mules. I've been really into denim shoes lately, so I picked these ones up, which are really cute. Then we have these, which are by Steve Madden. They say that they're like a 10 to a 10 and a half, but they kind of fit me. So I'm thinking they're more of a 9, but they're these platform slip-on mules, and I think they're so cute. Again, vampire shoes. I don't know why I think that all the black shoes are like vampire shoes, but they just remind me of like a vampire. And then I also have these Skechers, which are really cool. They're actually a little bit thicker of a heel to give you some height. I'm thinking about keeping these as well because they're really cute. And then we have these right here, which are some Tommy Hilfiger boots, which are essential. Black boots, super essential. Okay, these are some more, just a couple more shoes that I want to share with you guys. These are the ones that I'm going to be keeping in my wardrobe. I found these at the thrift store. I know. These I'm going to put up on my Depop. These are, again, denim shoes. I was, like, talking about the denim shoes, and I'm like, I thought I had more to share with you guys, and I do indeed have more to share with you guys. These ones are just all denim boots, and they're so cute. I love them so much. I wish that these fit me, but they don't. And then these are my absolute favorite find lately. I actually was so happy when I found these. These are so beautiful. Rose embroidered red cowgirl boots ever. I don't even wear, like, I'm not really a cowgirl boot fan, but these are different. And then last but not least, another pair of shoes that I'll be keeping when I go on vacation sometime, hopefully soon. These incredible thong sandals. Look at the insides of them. I don't care if nobody's gonna see the insides of them. I will see the insides of them, and I think that they're so cute and super grunge vibes. And that is all of the shoes. I'm done. All right, guys, that concludes this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please give it a big old thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe down below before you leave. Follow me on all my social media, my Instagram, and definitely check out my Depop where all the stuff will be dropping right now. So definitely go check that out. And make sure to check out the merch, check out the podcast on Threaded where we post every Saturday. Thank you so much for watching this video. I love you guys, and I will catch you guys in the next video. Peace.